13-year-old English Springer Spaniel Max from the Lake District is the first pet to be awarded the PDSA Order of Merit. It's for his extraordinary service to society. Joanna Conway has the story.
After a road accident, Kerry Irving was finding it incredibly difficult to get out of the house. His wife encouraged him by asking him to go for a pint of milk. He just happened to notice a little brown muzzle poking through a fence. It became his goal to go out to see Max every day. One day the owner came out and Kerry asked if he could take Max for a walk.
The first walk was literally for a 50-metre walk further up the road.
And so began a very close bond. Short walks turned into longer and longer walks.
We set off one day and we walked Ben Nevis.
After this, the idea of walking up Ben Nevis suddenly dropped into his head. One day they set off. Every step, Max was with Kerry, supporting him when he faltered.
And we got to the top, and it was probably the most emotional day of my life, because in that walk, I relived 6 years of pain.
One day, Max's owner told Kerry that they were leaving town and asked if he would like to adopt him. That was the best news he could ever hear. His anxiety disappeared because Max would be right by his side all day. Kerry retrained as a locksmith so Max could travel around with him. He started posting their walks on Facebook, and Max in the Lake District was born. Two more puppies joined the family, and Max took them under his wing. Facebook took off. They started doing meet and greets and began charity walks. Maria Dickin, founder of PDSA, awarded Max for his role as a virtual therapy dog. Throughout lockdown, Kerry and Max's twice daily walks have lifted many people's spirits on social media, keeping them positive and giving them hope. Joanna Conway, NTD News.